How do you celebrate your birthday? I know I celebrate mine like Jordyn Woods, partying and twerking and living my best life. What is up, you guys? It's Sussan Mourad here with Clevver News. And yesterday, Jordyn Woods rang in her 22nd birthday in style. Low-key, it truly doesn't seem like she's missing her ex-BFF Kylie Jenner based on how much fun it looks like she's having. See for yourself. And the internet is so obsessed with this moment that Jordyn's name was actually trending because of this post. And some of the tweets, you guys, are hilarious. One person said, "Jordyn Woods twerking is a vid I didn't know I needed in my life till today." And another said, "Woke up to Jordyn Woods twerking and it might just be a good day." And another went for it and said, "Just saw a vid of Jordyn Woods twerking on the gram and I'm not saying I condone Tristan's actions at all, but I understand." I can't. But Jordyn's birthday wasn't all about her twerking video. Okay, I admit, it was mostly about her twerking video, but she also got real on Instagram. She posted a reflective pic to Insta where she admitted that this year has had a lot of ups and downs. I mean, we all know what downs she's probably talking about. The down is likely what happened with Tristan Thompson and then falling out with her ex-BFF after that. Or maybe it was something else completely different. I don't know, I'm just guessing. Anyway, Jordyn said, quote, "Birthdays have always been very emotional for me. It's a time to reflect on your year and your life thus far. I appreciate every moment, the ups and the downs. In your downs, you can really figure out who's supposed to be there when you're up. Thank you for all of the birthday wishes. This is just the beginning." And her fans were loving this post and supporting her in the comments section. One person wrote, "Happy birthday, Jordyn. You're beautiful inside and out, regardless of any circumstances that you're put in. Stay strong and humble and glow as you do per usual. You got it going on, baby." And another said, "You've had a hell of a year, but less reflecting and more figuring out what's next and how to grow more into the person you would love to be." And somehow, as the year goes on, Jordyn just can't escape this whole Tristan Chloe cheating story. So I'm glad she was happy to see she was trending for any reason other than the Kardashians. But we all know the way the Kardashians work. They film, then it airs months later, so we are still getting into all of the drama on the show now, even though it happened months ago in real time. Just this past weekend, the episode aired where Kylie and Khloe discussed Jordyn, and it was a lot to say the least. Kylie and Jordyn had been BFFs for years, and since 2012, they were literally inseparable. They were seen on each other's Instagrams on the regular and literally didn't go anywhere without each other. But before Khloe talked to Kylie, she spoke to Kim about Jordyn and said, quote, "She texted and she said she wanted to talk. I don't know if I need to talk to her, like I don't get closure out of this deal, because I will never feel like I can let her back into my life again. I feel like Kylie's leaning more towards that and that's fine, and for the love of my sister, I don't mind talking to her." When Khloe and Kylie finally got a moment alone, they sit down and have a sisterly heart-to-heart about the entire situation. Kylie was shockingly reflective and mature about the entire thing.
"I think that this whole Jordyn situation needed to happen for a reason, for me, for her, for you, for everybody."
She continued on and said, "She was my security blanket. She lived with me. We did everything together, and I feel like there's a part of me that needed to grow without her. Sometimes people are there for certain reasons at certain times in your life, and then they're not there for others. Obviously, I love her. Right now, she's kind of doing her thing. I'm doing my thing." Damn, Kylie, that is some serious maturity right there. They then got into talking about how lucky they are to have each other as sisters and how they are the way they are because of each other. Khloe said, quote, "I really respect you that you still deal with everything, but you're just very calm about it. I think it's just because you're so confident and so secure with who you are, which is so wonderful. It's like a really inspiring trait that you have." And I couldn't agree more. Kylie has handled this whole situation as best as she can, given she's like smack dab in the middle. And she and Jordyn seem to be doing just fine. I know I'll be looking forward to more twerking videos in the near future from Jordyn, because damn girl, she looks good. Happy 22nd birthday. Keep doing you, Jordyn. But right now, I want to know what you guys think. Were you living for Jordyn's twerking on Instagram? And also, what did you think of Khloe and Kylie's conversation about what went down earlier this year? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. And while you're down there leaving comments, you guys, hit that subscribe button if you haven't before. It's the best way to stay in the loop with all the latest in entertainment and pop culture. And hit the bell to be notified the second we post a new Clevver News update. And you can catch up on everything you missed right over here. I'm Sussan Mourad. Thanks so much for hanging out with me, and I will catch you later. Bye.